Now at 11, streaming on CBSN Bay Area, and breaking news in Contra Costa County, where police are still looking for a gunman involved in a shooting near the Walnut Creek BART station. That shooting happened about 6 p.m. this evening. Police closed off the area around Parkside Drive and Riviera Avenue for their investigation. We have reached out to the police for more information. No word yet on any suspects or the condition of that victim.